Hi, welcome. Let us see the English assignment and key related to the lesson, the proposal. Reference to context questions. So some lines from the lessons are there. Based on those lines, questions will be there. We have to answer. Why? You are in evening dress. Well, I never. Are you going to a ball or what? Though I must say, you look better. Who is the speaker in the context? Natalia is the speaker in the context. What does the word the ball mean here in this context? Ball, this word. The word ball here refers to a formal dance party, right? Europeans, Westerners, they used to have this where dancing will be the prime event along with dinner, all those things. Who was wearing the evening dress? Natalia, Arlamov, or Chabukov, or Stefan Stefanovich. Of course, that is the name of Chabukov only. But the evening dress is worn by Lomov. Okay. Why was he in the evening dress? Because he was going to a ball, because he was going for a party, because he was going for a marriage, because he was going to propose Natalia. D is the correct answer. Right, because he was going to propose Natalia. That is the title, right? The proposal. So he had come to propose Natalia, so he is in formal dress. Please don't shout. You can shout yourself hoarse in your own house, but here I must ask you to restrain yourself. Who is speaking and to whom? These words are spoken by Natalia. Natalia speaking to Lomo. Okay. What does the word restrain mean? The word restrain means check or control, be in control, right? Restrain yourself means control yourself. Who was shouting loudly? Natalia, Lamov, Chabukov, or Stefan Stepanovich? It was Lamov who was shouting loudly. That's why Natalia says him to control his temper. Why was he shouting? Over the denial of marriage proposal, or over Natalia's behavior, or over Natalia's father's behavior, or for the meadows, right? The property. It is for the property. An argument was going over the ownership of property, right? On that context, he was shouting. Right, this is how this assignment gets over. Please go back, right? Replay the video, check the question answers, write and practice. Okay, thank you. God bless you.